Columbus statue outside Union Station in Worcester has been vandalized with red paint, as you can see here, and spray paint. Police say they're looking for two men who were last seen running from the scene at about 3:30 this morning. Anyone with information is asked to call Worcester Police.